Over the years, part of that wealth has been passed on to the community to the tune of $1 million. That's how much students would have earned if they had been paid minimum wage for their volunteer work. And that's why they were honored tonight. But money is not the only issue for these young people. In fact, many continue with their special service projects long after their high school years are behind them.
Whereas the city of Houston salutes Straight Jesuit College Preparatory for sponsoring this outstanding service project and commends the students who have given their time and talents to help others in the community, now therefore I, Catherine J. Whitmire, Mayor of the City of Houston, do hereby proclaim Thursday, April 11th, 1991, as Milestone 1 Million Day in Houston, Texas, and ask all Houstonians to join us in this effort. Catherine J. Whitmire, Mayor of the City of Houston. Muchísimas gracias.